Imagine stepping into another world, not just watching it on a screen, but actually feeling it, touching it. This isn't science fiction, it's today's reality. Welcome to the intersection of virtual reality, VR, and artificial intelligence, AI, where the only limit is your imagination. Interested? Let's dive into the future of technology. If the thought of exploring beyond reality stimulates your interest, you're in the right place. Today, we're taking a fascinating journey into the combined worlds of virtual reality, VR, and artificial intelligence, AI. These two technologies are reshaping our experiences, transforming everything from gaming to education, healthcare, and even how we socialize. In this video, we will explore how AI's growing influence in VR is creating a new dimension of possibilities. VR is a simulated experience created using computer technology. By wearing a special headset, you can immerse yourself in a 3D environment that feels astonishingly real. You can walk through virtual landscapes, interact with digital objects, and even communicate with virtual characters. It's not just about watching, it's about experiencing, touching, and feeling a whole new reality. Whether it's for gaming, training, or therapeutic purposes, VR is transforming the way we interact with the digital realm. In the world of virtual reality gaming, few titles have made an impact quite like Half-Life Alyx. Released in 2019 by Valve, this game quickly became a benchmark for what's possible in immersive gaming. It took the gaming world by storm with its incredibly realistic and detailed environments. Every texture, shadow, and effect was crafted to create a seamless virtual world. Players could explore City 17 in all its dystopian glory, feeling as if they were actually there. The integration of physics-based interactions with objects in the game provided a new layer of realism, allowing players to manipulate virtual items as they would in real life. Valve incorporated sophisticated hand-tracking technology that allowed players to use natural hand and finger movements to pick up objects, use tools, and engage in combat. AI isn't just a partner to VR. It's the secret sauce that makes virtual reality truly come to life. But how? AI algorithms work behind the scenes, analyzing your movements, gestures, and even your preferences. This allows VR systems to create more realistic simulations, responsive environments, and intelligent interactions. Imagine playing a VR game where the characters adapt to your playing style, or exploring a virtual museum that personalizes your tour based on your interests. These are just glimpses of what AI brings to VR. From enhancing graphics to providing real-time feedback, AI's role in VR is multifaceted. It adds a layer of intelligence, complexity, and personalization that takes the VR experience from a mere simulation to a living, breathing virtual world. Oculus Rift, one of the leading names in the VR headset market, stands out for its utilization of AI to create more natural and immersive experiences. By integrating AI, Oculus Rift goes beyond mere visual immersion, entering the realm of physical presence within the virtual world. The secret behind Oculus Rift's lifelike experience lies in its use of AI algorithms. These algorithms continuously analyze and interpret the user's physical movements, such as hand gestures, head orientation, and body position. By doing so, they enable the system to replicate those movements in the virtual environment accurately. Movements are not pre-programmed or rigid. They're fluid and responsive to the individual user. If you reach out to pick up a virtual object, the system recognizes your intent and allows you to interact with it as you would in real life. From professional training simulations to virtual social interactions, the ability to move naturally within the virtual space adds authenticity and engagement. The healthcare industry is at the forefront of adopting VR and AI technologies. Surgeons and medical students are using VR for practicing complex procedures in a risk-free virtual environment. AI algorithms provide invaluable feedback and adapt scenarios to the learner's needs. Besides training, VR therapy, coupled with AI insights, is emerging as an effective treatment for mental health disorders like PTSD and anxiety, providing personalized therapeutic experiences. In the education sector, VR is transforming traditional learning by creating immersive and interactive lessons. Combined with AI's personalization capabilities, this technology caters to individual learning paths, adapting to each student's pace and understanding. Additionally, specialized VR experiences with AI assistants are opening up new avenues in special education, providing tools tailored to students with disabilities. The real estate industry is utilizing VR and AI to redefine property tours and architectural design. Prospective buyers can explore properties virtually with AI, customizing the experience based on individual preferences. Architects are employing these technologies to visualize complex designs and create adaptable models, enhancing both creativity and efficiency. Retailers are tapping into the combined power of VR and AI to offer virtual shopping experiences. From trying on clothes to previewing furniture in virtual homes, consumers can explore products like never before. AI-driven virtual assistants further personalize the shopping journey, guiding customers through virtual stores and offering tailored recommendations. Virtual reality, paired with AI, is reshaping the tourism industry. Travel enthusiasts can explore destinations virtually, getting a taste of the experience from the comfort of their homes. AI algorithms offer personalized itineraries and experiences, adding a new dimension to travel planning. So the future of virtual reality, VR, and artificial intelligence, AI, is so promising. Enhanced computational abilities, improved sensor technology, and innovative algorithms are driving more immersive and intelligent experiences. As technology becomes more accessible and affordable, we can expect a widespread adoption of VR and AI. These two technologies will continue to converge, leading to more intuitive and human-like virtual experiences. Whether it's realistic virtual characters that learn and adapt or VR environments that change based on user behavior, the synergy of VR and AI will push the boundaries of realism and interactivity. Imagine feeling the texture of virtual objects or smelling the scents of a virtual forest. AI's ability to understand and predict user behavior will play a significant role in crafting these realistic experiences. The integration of AI within virtual reality, VR systems, offers an array of thrilling possibilities, but it also raises significant security concerns that merit careful consideration. AI in VR relies heavily on collecting user data to provide personalized and immersive experiences. This might include tracking physical movements, facial expressions, and even biometrics. The collection and storage of such sensitive information make it a tempting target for hackers, leading to serious privacy concerns. The in-depth personal profiles created by AI within VR environments could be exploited if they fall into the wrong hands. The use of AI to create hyper-realistic VR experiences raises ethical questions, particularly when it comes to consent. Users must fully understand and agree to the extent of tracking and personalization that takes place, and transparency must be maintained to ensure ethical practices. The future of VR and AI is bright and filled with potential. The fusion of these two technologies promises to change our lives in profound ways, enriching experiences, enhancing efficiency, and creating new possibilities. However, this future also comes with challenges and responsibilities. Balancing innovation with ethics, accessibility, and inclusivity will be key to realizing a future where VR and AI are integral parts of our daily lives. That's all for today. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit like, comment down the feedback, and don't miss out on more explorations, insights, and discussions by clicking that subscribe button so you're always in the loop.